Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factor tree of the number 214 so let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, and before solving this you must know that the ending nodes or the terminating nodes of a factor tree is made up of prime numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we do is we factorize the number into group of 2 or set of 2, and the rule is one of the numbers should be prime number. So because of this, we check, is the number 214 divisible by 2? The answer is yes. So one of the number will be 2. The other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 214 divided by 2. What we get? We get 107. So 107 will be the other number. Now, do we need to factorize this 107 further on? The answer is no, because 107 is a prime number. So your work is done over here. The only thing you need to do is circle the ending nodes or the terminating nodes like this, and that will be your required factor tree. Now if you want, you can write it separately in the form of prime factors like this, and that's all about factor tree of the number 214. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.